When soldiers in Iraq are injured on the battlefield, they need medical attention fast. That's why the medical evacuation team of the 4th Combat Aviation Brigade is always on call, getting soldiers out of danger and into the care of professionals.
Our job is very important. Day in and day out, we move injured soldiers across the battlefield to either the cache in Baghdad or up to the cache in Balad.
Receiving a medevac request is the first step to get the medevac crew in the air.
Well, communication is an important part of medevac, as without communication, then the pilots are not informed and lives cannot be saved.
Once the patient's picked up, the flight medic keeps track of their vital signs and administers an intravenous solution. Sergeant Coughlin says the training he's received both at school and on the job to help prepare him to save lives here in Iraq.
I went to flight medic school in Fort Rucker. 28 days, you learn mostly the medical side. Once you come to the company, it's all just on-the-job training to learn how to do all the crew member duties in the aircraft.
The other flight crew members are also vital to saving soldiers' lives.
We have two pilots. One's the pilot in command. One is kind of like a co-pilot. We also have on there a crew chief with us that is a Black Hawk mechanic, flies with us, and all our crew chiefs are real great guys. They're all trained up to help us out with all our medical tasks.
Sergeant Coughlin also says making a difference in someone's life is one of the most rewarding parts of his job. Specialist John Graves, Camp Taji, Iraq.